The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
It's a cold December night in St. Louis, but Billiken fans certainly fired up about their team's play here in the non-conference portion of the schedule, hosting the Vermont Catamounts tonight inside of Chaffetz Arena.
St. Louis is going to try to speed up this game, create some tempo.
It's the defense that's going to create some of the offense, certainly for the Billikens and the facing American East Conference foe, the Catamounts of Vermont. Nice move inside by Glass, and well, he scores again, this time on the inside. Yep. As you look at four, the guy you recognized is McGlynn, four McGlynn, because his name is actually Patrick McGlynn the fourth. And that is a bucket and foul there. And it is Ball that is the one that's helped up off the floor.
Position at the major college level. And really, it's just a dedication to his strength and conditioning and his footwork.
Conklin 10 for against the Billiken defense, and there was a potential foul that was not called of the Catamounts. Defense by Conklin here. Physical play and up and
zero tonight, doesn't he?
So far he does. Let's hope you didn't jinx it for the Billiken defense. And the putback nicely done again by Bergman.
Nightmares about this
night. Yeah, absolutely right.
He's a nice player, but we haven't had a chance to see him really get loose. There's your guy.
he gets a cheer.
You know, they appreciate some effort.
Good hedge out by Lowe and recover.
It's a nice bucket to this Billiken club. I mentioned six games in a row here at Chaffetz. There's the foul. It's the Billikens under Rick Majerus win it 62-43. 499th career win.